I am going to cut my hair today. So damn, I'm scared. If you follow me on like Twitter, you know that I like tweeted a while back when I was still pregnant that I want to cut my hair. Yeah.
Oh shit.
That was a long time ago. Yeah. So yeah, like I said, I tweeted a long time ago when I was still pregnant that I wanted to cut my hair off. One thing I did say was that I wanted to give it away, but I'm just to the kind of point, like, my hair, I just kind of, like, really effed it up. Like, I dyed it, and then I, like, chopped it off. Like, you can literally see right here that, like, it is just all type of choppy, but that's because I was impatient cutting my hair the first time. With the little bang thing I did, and I cut it incorrectly. So yeah, here I am again. I'm gonna try for round two, except this time I'm doing what I actually really want to do, and I'm just like doing the whole big chop. Like I said, you know, I'm not doing it because my hair is damaged. Like, I can easily revert my, get my hair back healthy again without having to big chop it like I did the first time. But I just want to cut it off. Like, I don't know, I just really, I've been wanting to cut it off for a long time, but I've been like saying, oh, I'm just looking for a hairstylist to do it, and I'll cut it when I find one, and da, 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 da. But I'm just really BSing myself and just making excuses because I'm scared. So anyways, so here we are. I just my hair was, what was it, like day three curly routine, so all I did was brush through it, get it a little bit damp because I want to cut my hair while it's mostly dry. So yeah, let's just get into it. I'm super hella nervous. I'm over here cleaning off the backdrop paper trying to stall. Oh my god. I think the best thing for me to do is probably just to ponytail it because I'm cutting so much off. Yeah, so I got my cut scissors.
What if Noah doesn't recognize you anymore?
Oh my god. Oh my god. That is actually a thing. What if Noah doesn't realize it's me? She'll be fine. She don't even know her name yet, so it's fine. I feel like I have to do, look at my chest and my neck is so red. Y'all have such sensitive skin, like even the slightest like itches, like scratches, I'll have like welts or my skin will get red. So don't judge me, no one's been beating my ass, but oh, that's annoying. Okay, Jasmine, let's get to it. Cutting my hair off. Damn, I'm gonna cry. This is why I'm cutting my hair, because I shouldn't be afraid to just chop my shit off.
Well, I guess you can be, you're allowed to be at least a little bit afraid if you've never. Okay.
Ready, Dim? Maybe I should go higher. Okay, you can stop watching now. You can stop watching now. No, Jazz, be confident in what you're doing. Y'all should see the Dimitri's face right now. Y'all should see the Dimitri's face right now. Y'all, I'm dead. You didn't want to do this?
No.
Why? Because you thought I'd blame you if I hate it?
I just don't want no responsibility.
Yeah. Are you scared?
No, I just, this is your hair.
All right. The first part's done. Oh my god, y'all. My hair is gone. All right. Now it's time to get into business. Okay. Oh, actually.
Hey, that doesn't look too
this
bad.
Must be cute.
I'm not going to wrap the video
up. All right, as you. He said I can wrap the video up right here, guys. No. As you can see, it's clearly uneven, but all right, so now I'm just gonna part in four sections and start with the back. Oh my god. I've never in my life had my hair this short before, Dim.
Damn, this is cute already.
Hello?
Dimitri? Damn, look.
Nigga, I already saw.
Alright, fine. Look at my hair, guys. Never have I ever seen. Wow. Let's just have a moment. Okay, guys, so I don't know. It looks like my whole hair texture changed, but I'm about to go wash it and style it, and we're gonna see how this looks. I've never, ever, ever, ever in my life ever cut my hair this short before, so there's a first for everything. But right now, I look like crazy because the way it is. But yes, y'all, look at all this hair. Like, wow, so long hair. I'm still gonna try to donate this, possibly, hopefully I can. I'm gonna go put it in something, a bag or something, I don't know. But yeah, guys, I effing did it. Like, wow. All right, I'll be back. I just got out of the shower. I washed my hair with Diva Curl Decadence No Poo and One Condition. So yeah, I haven't taken this off yet, so I have no idea what it looks like up under here. Oh my God. I feel like I need to cut these sides a little more. Because I feel like it's just like right here and then it goes back. So that's what I'm about to do. I'm like looking at it like something just looks different, something looks wrong. And I think that that is what it is. Like I'm a star. There we go. That's what I needed right there. So I'm really interested to see what it looks like dry. So I'm about to put the diffuser on it and see. Because right now it looks like I have like a cap on, which isn't really cute. I mean, I'm not so depressed yet. I feel like it's gonna hit me tomorrow when I wake up and look in the mirror and be like, oh my God, where did my hair go? But overall, I think it came out kind of cute. I mean, I like it. And it's gonna be even cuter once it starts to grow out and just like, I don't know, guys, I think this is a thing. I went and put some hoops on so I could see how I feel with it. How I feel with it going out or how I look, like, you know. But yeah. Thank you guys for sticking around and watching me chop all my hair off. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you think this is cute, let me know in the comments. If you don't, keep it to yourself. but yeah, guys, so that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching, and yeah, I will catch you guys in another one.